like people who make up over the house. And I really like having a lot of friends in my room. And I've been always friends with my friends are really good and I can trust them with my life. And we have I've had the same friends.
Graduating next year, and my goals for this year and my next 4 years in college are just graduating and getting accepted into college. Later, my next goals are 5 years from now, getting married, getting a job, having some kids. And my likes are like soccer, just driving around, and hanging out with my friends and my family.
I guess it'd be like the
common dog here. My dislikes are like vegetables and school study. I really don't like being bad. It's really bad. And I think that's about it. And there are some pictures of my friends.
Me?
Yeah.
I know you're filming me.
I like play ping pong.
No.
And also, I am very attracted to the creative writing class.
My goal for this year are to graduate.
Thank you.
That will be possible for the help of my teacher in here.
Come on.
Go.
There we are.
Yeah.
The two.
I see dead people.
Hey, my name is Oscar Cotto and I'm 17 years old. I live with my family, which is my dad, my mom, and my two sisters. I'm the only son. My religion is Christian and I believe in that everyone can do anything we want as long as
okay, this is Alan Portillo filming creative writing class. Now we will show you special day. Everybody working. This is Andres Curry.
Andres.
That's really fine. Andres Curry looks very mad. Curly hair. Yeah.